A challenger has arrived!
Greetings there, people of the world. Ionic Gecko here today with some gameplay. This time it's Battlefield 5's War Stories, the single-player aspect of this game. I haven't played any of these yet, but, you know, I thought I'd give them a shot because I've enjoyed them. Let's see. Let's play. Let's just go in order. The years, 1942, North Africa. Under no flag. Alright. 1942. Canoe ashore 500 miles behind enemy lines as one of the first volunteers of the newly formed special boat section. Bring explosives, dirty tricks, and black humor to the bear on the German Luftwaffe. Alright, cool. Very cool. I mean, these are obviously untold stories from World War II that DICE have been trying to push, and I think that's what they're going to focus on for a lot of their maps and just in-game, like the in-game content, is battles we haven't seen, although I hope they include some stuff that is familiar to players, because that's what we want to play. But for me, I wanted to say real quick that Battlefield has never had a strong single-player element in their games. Not other than like Bad Company, like the Bad Company games. I really haven't been super into their single-player. Bad Company was great because of the characters. It was funny. It was fun. BF3, BF4, they got a little too serious. And I may have, when I played BF4, I actually have gameplay of that if you're interested in watching my Let's Play, although it was clunky as hell. I may have said I liked that more than BF3, but now thinking back, I think BF3's was more just enjoyable. I don't know, more immersive. BF4, like the characters I couldn't relate at all. And I don't know, BF1, I played the war stories. I didn't play the multiplayer like at all. There's like an hour of that of me in that game. But I like the BF1's war stories. It was cool. I mean, they're more cinematic, more like a movie, but they are pretty immersive. I think the main issue with them is the AI, and sometimes maybe the objectives and stuff may be repetitive. But again, that's always been a Battlefield problem. We're going to go hardcore. I want to see how hard this can be. I like Battlefield and I enjoy playing stuff on hard, so. As British forces fled the blood-soaked beaches of Dunkirk, Churchill issued an order that would reinvent the fighting man. Prepare and hunter troops for a butcher and bolt reign of terror. The British military would create a force unlike any other, a force that would rewrite the rules of warfare. Alright, interesting. Why is my chat up there? Go away. Those who would succeed under this model were not the type who flourished in the conventional military. Among them were troublemakers, cutthroats, and buccaneers. Of course, it's always about them misfits. They were not the type who volunteered for military service. Interesting. So maybe they were criminals? I don't know. I don't know any of this stuff. This is very cool. I should read up on my history. I liked watching Ken Burns' documentaries on World War II, but outside of that and some stuff I've learned in history and read online myself and just random documentaries, World War II is somewhat of a mystery, at least the smaller aspects, so this will be interesting. Hopefully it'll be enjoyable.
Says on my pad here, criminal use of explosives, assault, attempted armed robbery, arson, attempted armed robbery. Did you try and rob the same bank 3 times?
No.
Oh, yes, you did. Because you're Billy Bridger. You are the son of big, bad, horrible Arthur Bridger. I'm Arthur fucking Bridger. Give me the fucking money. Now, that's your dad, isn't it? So how comes he didn't get sent down with you then? Started all them troubles on your own. Oh yeah. I've got a little deal for you. I'm putting together a unit. You're gonna fucking love it. It's right up your street, your sort of thing. And it's gotta be better than being in there.
I'll be fine.
What sort of unit?
Tell me, Bridger. Do you like the seaside?
Do you like the fucking seaside?
Teams of two, move!
Oi! I'm sick! I'm chugging me guts up over here!
Oh!
And you're just strolling off!
Oh, Bridge, you're liven yourself up, come on! There's a lovely little ice cream shop down there, and I'm treating you to a cornet.
Yeah, I called it criminals. Criminal element. Under no flag. Also, I want to mention, I've turned down my graphics settings mainly for the multiplayer, but I'm not going to bother turning them up. They were an ultra. Put them on high, just so I can get smooth frames. Ew, that's nasty.
Give me a sec, will ya? I can barely move without spilling over.
But it still looks good.
Tuck you in and get you your teddy. Now come on, get moving.
My legsies. Alright, Mr. Man, lead the way. Where are the other guys that came with us?
Yeah, and I've improved them with my own special recipe.
Oh, they're there.
I see. You two, you know what to do! Careful with this one, mate. Get your leg over and pull yourself up.
I don't need a tutorial.
Them the planes were meant to blow up.
Yeah, that's them all right. Right, watch your head here. Last thing I need is you bleeding all over the place.
All right, can we get to the action? I want to kill some people. There we go.
Have you been here before? Do you know where we're going?
Oh yeah, I come here all the time. I bring the missus along sometimes.
So that's a no then, is it? You don't know where we're going.
Listen, this job requires a certain amount of think on your feet. Do you understand?
Right. Yeah. Right.
Don't make me come over there and get you, son. Right, here's a good spot. Now take a look around and survey the area.
Alright, what are we looking for?
Got some jerrys over here. See some barrels over there.
Yeah, I don't want to get too near them if things get interesting.
Maybe an airstrip off in the distance.
The hangar there is most likely secured. So once you're down there, pull your finger out your ass and find a way inside.
I don't have my finger in my ass, man. Interesting. Wait, I can't.
Looks like lots of.
Whoa.
Rubbish. Maybe an alarm?
Yeah, probably a radio too. Now it's going to be best to watch out for both because we don't need more enemies showing up. Are you sure about these bombs of yours?
These safe pack of specials? They'll blow this place to pieces, mate. Don't you worry. What if I get caught, though? You just
famous last
off
words.
And leave me, get all the glory yourself.
Glory? There ain't no fucking glory, son. Now listen to me carefully. I'm going to put my bombs on those planes over there. And you
I'm gonna put yours on them now.
Yeah, right, right.
Do not get caught. I'll be waiting for you at the meeting point.
I'm on it.
No time to waste, son. Down you go.
Easy, easy. Whoa, whoa, whoa!
All right, let's do this.
You horrible bastard, Mason. Fuck this for a game of soldiers.
I don't want to replace this, though. It's the Tommy gun.
All right, let's go, Fritz.
Bring it on, motherfuckers. Ooh, okay. Hardcore is hardcore. Let me guess. I don't regen health. Ah, Jesus. Yeah, we'll see. This might be harder than I thought. Putting on hardcore, that might have not been the best call here. I'll probably have to do a lot of editing around my deaths. Alright, this time.
Horrible bastard, Mason.
I stabbed this fucker. You're gonna die now. You're gonna die. Fuck you. I need to do this as sneakily as I can. Oh, come on! That was fucking stupid. Stabby stab you. Stabby stab him. Guess I can disable the alarms. There we go. That's better. Where was I going? I don't even know. Are you gonna turn around? Do that bullshit your friend did? Shit. Luckily the AI isn't the smartest, so, you know. Should be able to get this guy. You know nothing! Wonder how many people heard that. Hopefully not many. Yeah, I think we're good. Haha. Alright, objectives that way. Moving on up to the east side. To a deluxe apartment. In this. Oh, I hear you. Where are you? Are you down there? You are down there. Just the two of you. Whew. Oh, that's tempting. Alright, I do regen. That's good, thank God. Otherwise, it definitely would have been. Collectible area. I really don't give a shit about collectibles. Especially in this, but. Maybe I can find it. Nope. You don't see me. I'm a sneaky bushwookie. I'm a bush wookie. You're the only ones, right? Disabling those alarms saved my ass. Alright, give me your ammo, actually. How convenient of you to carry the same caliber. Thank you. Oh, this is bad. I should not be in the open out here. There is man. He must die. I will kill this man. He will be dead because I kill him. Ah, shit. I hear more. I gotta stab this guy if I wanna get him. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh shit. You don't see nothing. You didn't just see your friend get stabbed in the gut. You take time for your brain to process these things. I mean, imagine if humans were this stupid. They just, like, you see someone get killed, but since you only saw it for like a split second, you're like, you don't really register that. Ah, that was a bad thing. You just run up and stab people. It's great. I gotta jump up here. Oh, they are quiet, but not. Oh shit! Is there people up here? Ah, here is AA. Hello? Is anyone home? Nope, no one? Seriously? Pretty shittily guarded. Alright, cool. Sweet. Yeah, I'll switch it with this. Sniper's always good to have. Hang on, I think there's a guy right over here. Come on! I meant to switch to this. Jesus Christ. Thank God it doesn't kill me in one. Also, thank God people are deaf. Like, no one's coming to investigate. Oh, I hear someone. They are coming to investigate. Come on. Bring it, bitches. I know you're coming. Shit! Damn! No, no, no granata! Come on. This is almost like playing against actual people if they weren't so stupid in identifying me, you know, spotting me. They kill me as fast, that's for sure. Shit, come on. The sight isn't the greatest. There we go. You about done? Yeah. I always say I do suck at sniping, but when it's NPCs that aren't running around, I can manage. No heavy ordnance. How is this guy not dead? What? Oh shit. This guy is a Terminator? Yeah, that was hit him in the head. Okay, whatever. Oh, this is bad. Come on. Shit. Yeah, I think I may have fucked myself. I can't grab any more ammo. Okay. Let's take something that has armor. Maybe we can run them over. But they will more than likely have rockets that they will shoot at me. And that's gonna hurt a lot. Shoot weapon. How am I gonna shoot weapon? I'm driving. Although I can do this. I don't know, it might be a pussy move, but it's an option, so I'm taking it. What is that? What is that? What is that red guy? It's like AT or something. There's this guy that I can kill. Maybe I can run him over. I'm coming for you, you bastard. Yeah, I got him. Whoa, shit. Had a flamethrower. Yeah, he was like a heavy. I love the ragdolls in this game. Can I drive through this? Nope. Yeah, enemy right down here. That's right. Come and get me. Come on. Hey, I'm just gonna be a pussy and use this to kill them all. So I can enjoy the rest of this mission.
Fit you, Jerry. It's a good boy.
I love how I can switch seats in like a heartbeat. That's cool. Oh shit. Where are they? Can I drive through this? Nope. Where's the destruction dice? I thought your Frostbite 3 was supposed to be like maze balls. Alright, you know what? I think they're mostly dead. I will head over to my objective. There's surely gonna be more in the hangar. Just jumping in. Yeah, not that I really snuck in here anyway. Place a bomb.
That ought to do it. So I'll get out of here.
Can I go back the way I came? Come on. Please? Shit. There's an airplane out there. Oh god. Hello? Oh, that was convenient.
Your bombs almost killed me.
Yeah, that's because my bombs went off. What about yours?
Mine are gonna go up any second. Oh, jeez.
Jesus Christ, Bridget, did you plant your bombs or not?
Wait for it.
I'm telling you now, these special explosives of yours, they better be really fucking special.
Wait for it.
Bridget.
Any second now.
Oh, sweet Jesus. Sweet Jesus.
Yeah, I knew that was gonna happen.
Up Fritz's shitter, and I ask you to do one thing.
One fucking thing that you tell me that you're a big expert.
Can I just say
no, you can't. What the fucking hell was that?
I've occasionally teething problems.
Teething problems? Don't make me fucking laugh. I could have done that with a fucking light breeze, a speck of rain, or a tiny teeny bird perched on that wing would have done more damage.
Yeah, let me get on the AA. Dude, you got well, you just got shot. Shit. Oh god, oh god.
Back for another round, eh?
Whoo, 5 HP, Jesus. No, 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 no granate. Oh shit. Oh, that's a friendly, sorry. I could just get back to the half track. Oh god. No, 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 no bombs on me. Okay. Alright. I'm going. I'm going for it. What the fuck is it? The fuck is that? Oh, I'm gonna die. Oh, I'm gonna die. Oh, come on! No! No, 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 I almost made it. Fuck you! Get in the thing! No! I was in there! God damn it! I was in there, you stupid asshole. Fuck it. Yeah, just stand there. Oh my god, see this is why I can't snipe. I suck at sniping. This is not my forte. Come on, come on. What? That was in his head. Okay, that was not his head. There we go. Alright. Alright, go, 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 go. I can make it. I'm gonna make it this time. Oh, that's right, but it's because I loaded, it fucking moved all my... See, what is that? What am I throwing? That's supposed... I'm trying to heal myself with that. Alright, well, the planes shouldn't be able to get me from here. I mean... I say that, but I'm very wrong. Oh, shit! No, 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 no! Just give me a second! God damn! God damn it! Cut to the next death. Three motherfucking... Jesus. How am I supposed to survive this? There's no way on God's green earth. Can I drive this? Please, dear God, let me drive this. Alright, let's go! Yeah, catch me now, bitches! Alright! You wanna shoot me down, or you wanna shoot me? Exactly! Eat a dick. All right. Woo.
Jesus Christ, Bridget, that was incredible. Thanks, yeah, you're welcome.
Where are my frames? Come on.
Me? You're the one who's gonna go himself shot full of holes, ain't ya?
Yeah, because of you tit.
Listen, I was sitting pretty in prison, mate. I was not bothering nobody and not getting shot at you. You come along. This is your fucking fault.
Listen to me. You took the fucking deal. You want to start paying it off your end? Then you need to fucking liven yourself up, boy. Do you understand me?
Halt! Miss Idea!
How did that guy not kill these two idiots? Yeah, okay. I'd like to see how that played out.
You're gonna have to do this next one on your own, alright? Just like you did all those banks, remember?
Yeah. Yeah. We'll get it done, no bother. You alright?
Yeah, of course I am. Listen, take this. This goes bang on everything.
Right. I'll get down there, finish it up. Get you some help. I'm holding you to that deal.
Yeah, just do the job and we'll see. I'm gonna have a little kip in this shithole. Don't stand there staring at me. Move. Go.
Better get a move on then. Let's get rid of all these lovely supplies, shall we?
That bunker might have what Mason needs. Need to shut down those radar stations.
This might come in it. Actually, just for shooting NPCs. I don't want to replace this, but let's give it a shot. Got two shots in this fucker. And I first gonna stab you. Stabby, stab, stab, stabby, stabby, stabby. Hello. Alright. I love how they always have their backs turned. It's convenient. Collectible area again. Didn't find that last one. Well, that's a collectible, I guess. Alright, let's find a place to snap. Shit. Oh, this is bad. Oh god, oh god.
Alright, let's go, Fritz.
Yeah, bye. Alright, the air base was this way, so I'm gonna go there first. Destroy the Luftwaffe supplies.
Okay.
Yeah, this is definitely gonna have to just play a long-range game on them. NPCs are notoriously bad at hitting at longer ranges, unless they have snipers. Their snipers can do some damage too. Let's see what we can see. There's a decent bit of stuff. Ah, Jesus. Alright. Oh, there's a guy too. I want to disable that. Oh, I can shoot it. Uh-oh. Well, I just alerted the entire fucking base. Well, that's easy. Ah, God. Jesus. This is gonna end with me dying. I guarantee it. Less than 2 minutes. Fuck. I could just get to the frickin'... What do I have? Grenades. See, the thing is, I think they lost,
Need some extra supplies you could put to use.
Oh, they sound close. Oh god, they definitely see me. Alright, one by one. Just take them out one by one. Oh, I got 3 bullets left. That's great. Oh, I'm surprised I hit that guy. I saw my ammo on that. Shit.
Leave the blast from this beauty.
Oh god. Better go. I better go. Woo! Nice. Oh, and sweet. Looks like ammo. There we go. Just take this. Fresh set of 20 rounds. Now I'm just gonna book it out of here. Thanks for the party, guys. See ya. Cool, the next place is 700 meters that way. We could do that. Wow. What the fuck are these planes doing? I'm surprised they didn't attack me like at that previous airbase. Yeah, like I said, the AI has never been too impressive. But I mean, look at this game. It looks so, it's beautiful as shit. Yeah, the technology DICE uses to, like, capture real-life terrain and, like, photogrammetry, I think it's called. Makes games or like environments super realistic because it's actually based on real world terrain. So, and like I said, I have this on high, so I don't even have it on ultra like I did. So, it could look even better. All right, I guess I'm just hoofing it. I'll probably just fast forward this or cut it. But even the water effects, very cool. There's one guy up there. I can kill that guy with my knives. I stab it. I'll put it in his back. Come on. Hello, Mr. Man. You mind if I join you in checking out the view? Here, hold this. Thanks. Oh, ammo. There we go. Thanks, Jerry. That's better. Well, I could snipe him from here, but just knowing my aim. Ooh, suppressed. This... I'll switch to that after. Yeah, suppressed rifle, that's even better. Oh, what happened to my friend? Oh, nothing. Nothing happened. Oh shit, did you alert them? Fuck it, here we go. No one's seeing anything. Friends are just dropping dead. It's all cool. Seriously? That was in the back of your head. Oh god. And here's my world famous sniping skills at play. Fuck. Alright, ammo. Switch into this. Don't go for the alarms, whatever you do, guys. What? Oh shit! Oh shit! Okay, gotta move. Gotta move. Shit. You're getting a little too close there, bud. No, we don't need reinforcements. We didn't need that. Fuck! Alright, we gotta go around. We gotta move our position. Change position. I think, yeah, now... I don't know. Ooh, shit, that's the reinforcements. Can I shoot them out of the back? Oh, I can. Load real quick. Oh, this is rifle... isn't bolt action. What? Thought it was. It is not. Confirmed. Fucking Christ. I seriously can't hit anything. It's painful to watch. I realize that. I'm sorry. Oh my god, you came right up in my face. I'm gonna try and do this. I'm seriously gonna die. Because, like, they hit me with four bullets and I'm pretty much dead. But if I keep moving and outflank them... I don't know if they can call more, but let's just rip this out. I saw you. I'm over here. Come and get me, motherfuckers. I'm the shotgun man. Yeah, this thing kills with like one shot from decent distance. Okay, there's a decent bit of you. Eat nades. Just eat nades. Eat nades for a second. Ya bol. Come on down to the potty town. Oh, I'm out of ammo now. I'm not. Because that guy was carrying one shotgun shell. Thanks. Oh! Fuck it. I need a gun. This'll do. This is my tactic. Just run around. Oh no! I didn't realize there was a guy up there! Oh my god! Three heals. Regen, come on, regen, quick. How am I not dead? Yeah, that guy, I think he has a mounted gun or something. I need to get rid of him somehow. Yeah, that's what he has. Okay, I lit him. He's lit. This guy's coming. Got you. I mean, the bearings at the top of the screen that you look at, I can see the enemy, so that helps. That is a considerable aid in killing these assholes. There we go. Got him. Yes, they're all dead. I did it. Fucking did it. Yeah, you can't stop me. It's hardcore, but I still got it. Thanks to stupid AI and familiar mechanics, I got this.
Hello? Robert Bridger to HMS Sussex, can you hear me? Hello? We'll need an evacuation, so, you know, just... Don't leave us behind.
All right, sweet. Boom, headshot. Carbine could be useful. Having something with a proper scope helps eliminate guys further out. And this is probably better than the shotgun, just because I get more... Oh, I got 19 bullets. Is there any supplies nearby? Just something to... there might be. There's probably something nearby. Oh, never mind. Right there. It's probably just... It's a gun, but... Oh, there we go. Ooh. Dynamite. Sweet. Oh, the STG. You know what? Sorry. This is superior. Let's go! Those planes have really just been watching their friends die. Which is funny. Oh, jeez, this thing is going fast. Hello. Bye. I'm not going to kill you. Oh, God. Oh, God. I don't think I'm going to make it. I'm not going to make it. I'm sliding down the thing. Yep. I'm dead. I didn't realize the combat area ended there. God damn it. I'm just gonna avoid that guy at the checkpoint there. Alright, we're going to the village, right? I hear the Stukas, and they are not, they're unsettling. They're unsettling to listen to. Yeah, the car is gonna be very much a dead giveaway.
That's a radar station.
But I don't have anything silenced or suppressed, I should say, anyway. Where are you? I don't even see you. Okay, that's a guy. That's a guy. Fuck it. Let's go! Roll out! You know, I realize a shotgun would have been great for this area. Wow! Reload, reload, reload. Quick, 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 quick. I'm gonna go in here. Feel free to join me. Oh! God! Forgot they could do that. Don't do that again, please. Come on in. Come on in. Really? You don't want to come in here? Oh, yeah, that's what you did. That's what you did. That's not fair. I just have to whittle them down one by one. Maybe a pussy move to camp inside, but hey, these guys are tough. Can't just run and gun like a madman. See what I mean? See what I mean? Whew, 4 bullets. Great. What is this? Oh, Jesus. Yeah, it's not gonna work with this weapon. Yes, and with my aim. Definitely not. Definitely not. Okay. I need that guy's ammo. Give me all this. 24 bullets. It's still not even a full magazine, but... Give me just a second, just a second. 12 bullets. I got you guys. That was all my ammo. Alright, there we go. That's a magazine. Woo! I'm like, this is fucking so close. I think they just stopped firing when they're like, oh, he's almost dead, guys. Courtesy of Billy Bridger. Yes, that is what I needed. Oh my god! Thought I died for a second. Ooh, that was. I forgot. That thing exploded by itself. Come on. I have ammo now. Bring it. I see you on my radar. I remember this is what they didn't want the multiplayer to be, just to be shooting at Doritos, but I don't. It's their NPCs, they're bots. Gonna give two shits about him. There we go. Is that a guy? There's a guy. Hello, guy. Got him. Enemies are not actively looking for me. Great. But I want to kill these guys. They just so wanted to join the party. Where you going? Aww. They left. That's funny. Any more ammo? This is what I use here. Switch to the MG. Why not? Mow some bitches down. Hello, boys. Man, you are a badly trained soldier is all I can say. You gotta get to cover, hold your ground, not run around like a goddamn idiot. Even I know, I was in the military. For like 6 months.
And that does it. No more radar, no more anti-air problems.
Woohoo! I said, a boom baby!
That's it! Yes!
Now let's get back to Mason. That was surprisingly easy. I died way less. How many times did I die? I forget. Twice? Once? I don't know. God damn it. I mean, it's mainly because the plane just left me alone. I'm so surprised they were like, our friends are dying down there. Maybe we should do something. It's like, nah. Although I hear them, they're mad. Oh, not, yeah, never mind. I shouldn't have said anything. I was opening my big mouth. Oh, okay. I think we got a cutscene. Man, why are my frames dropping in these? Come on.
Some serious damage down here.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, look. I got bandages and stuff.
That's good, son. That's really good.
I'm taking care of you. All right, it's all gonna be fine. They've raided out a boat to come and get us.
You did what?
I raided out a boat.
No. No, 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 no. Oh, Jesus Christ.
You have just told every cunt of an Iron Cross exactly where we are.
Yay!
Useless.
I fucking know that, don't I? I did retrospect on myself, all right?
Yeah, well, no surprise there.
I did it with me dad. He said I was useless just like you, and he fucked off and let me take the fall for it.
Don't listen to me, you're not. You're not useless. Why do you think that I recruited you for in the first fucking place?
No idea.
Because you're a trier. Like them banks you tried to rob. Even though you fucked up, you kept trying.
And what good's that now? They're not coming for a side, eh?
This is war, son. We fight one battle and then we fight another one until it's done. What are you gonna do? Feel sorry for yourself and just fucking lay down and die? Or are you Billy Bridger, a trier?
Yeah, I suppose.
I can't hear you!
Yes! I am. Oh, Billy fucking Bridger!
Good boy, that's what I want to hear. Right, how about you join your old mate and we go and kill a load of sauerkraut munchers?
Yes, please.
Ooh, such badassery. How are we gonna kill tanks, though? Do I get, like, Panzerfausts?
That infantry will be here any second. Now find some cover and I'll support you from up here.
Fuck it.
Bridger, can you hear me all right?
God damn. I got this. It's cool. It's cool. Just God. Yeah, I'll be all right. Oh shit. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. You're right here. Oh my God. I have an idea. If I still have my This should be possible. This should be doable. There we go. Come on. Come on.
That should help. I'm gonna guide you from here.
I don't want him to go anywhere. Shit. Give me a second. Put a new belt in here. One guy coming up here. I got him. What now, buddy boy?
this up forever?
Wait! You don't shut up, don't worry about you. Hold it that prick by the wrong end.
Oh, what? How the fuck?
Would you say something stupid just in the last time, please?
Oh, I don't know how I'm alive, but yeah, I'm alive. Jesus Christ. How did that guy get behind me? Oh, God, how are we gonna take that thing out? Or I should say, how am I gonna... Is that something? Oh yeah, it's a pack 40. I guess I'll get on this and fire. Yeah, yeah, please. please stop shooting at me. I could do this. Don't shoot me. Oh, thank you. Thank you for not shooting me. Oh, why the? Okay, yeah. Sorry. Give me just a second here. Alright, bye. What? Okay, it's on fire. One more shit should do it. There we go. Sweet.
Did you see that?
Nice one, son, but don't get too cocky.
There we go. More ammo. Okay, good. Ammo crate. This one can feed me a limited amount. Alright, what's next? Planes? Come on, little lower. No, I could use this. Okay, I'll use the AA.
God damn it!
I'll use the AA. Why is all this stuff here? Is this the Germans? If it is, why aren't they guarding it? It makes no sense. I guess don't question it. I gotta take out the plane first. I'm shooting it. Hold your tits.
Have that.
One less thing to worry about.
Hang on. If I could get on the pack 40. Yes.
Did you see that?
All right, keep your shirt on. There's more out there.
Come on. The people fucking spotted behind me again. Yeah.
Just a drop struggling. Looks clear for now. Look around for anything useful while you've got the time.
Ammo is useful.
Because we're gonna make it from this.
Oh, I hope you know what you're talking about, Mason.
You haven't got a break, they're moving.
Where? Come on. Alright, yeah. Mounted guns suck for a reason. You're stationary, you're just sitting duck. So I'm not doing that again. Come on, just a little closer. You shot the Mason, you okay to like snipe up there?
No, not now.
Oh shit! Oh, they're behind me. Where is he? Oh my god. I mean, this is gonna get tough. This shit is gonna get tough, but I think what I need to do is just save the vehicles for last. Since these guys come from here first, that's where I'm gonna go. Just wipe them out.
You know what you're talking about, Mason.
Wow! Can I kill this guy? Fuck. Yeah, once I'm done not dying. Ooh. Jesus. Alright, let me just regen. I think all the infantry's dead. Oh, fuck. I'm on it, dude. No, 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 one more shot. Ooh! Ooh! I somehow always seem to just stay alive from, like, the skin of my teeth. Phew, okay. It's alright, man. The rockets are easy to dodge. Yeah, that's cool. I agree with this sentiment. Alright, it's cool. Don't worry, man. I'm on it. Come on. Okay, I won't risk that as I did last time. Oof! Jesus. Like, one of those is enough to fucking kill me. There we go.
How'd you like that, Mason?
Good boy.
Alright, next checkpoint. Let's do this. Where are they coming from now? I'll get him eventually.
You are never gonna guess what I found. Take a listen.
Is that supposed to make me feel better? Oh god. You're having a good time. These guys are enjoying themselves while they almost getting murdered. God damn. Just grab some of this. Oh, looks like we got more vehicles.
Oh, sweet baby Jesus.
Yeah, I shouldn't have stayed on that gun to shoot that second shot. It's probably one shot, then I gotta bail one another. Yeah, this is gonna be tough. But I think tanks usually are like a final boss type of situation. Do I still have my... I do have my dynamites.
Kansas! Look out!
Oh, Christ!
You give it to him, son!
Okay, I'm going, I'm going, I'm going. Oh, Jesus. Stay alive. No, 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 no! Oh, okay. What? It's gotta be over there. Is there nothing here? Ah, Jesus. Okay, where is this shit? Where is the Panzerfaust? I don't have the marker anymore. I don't know where these are. Oh my god. I could do this. This is a possibility. Yeah, okay, maybe not. There's fucking three tanks! How in the god's name? I gotta do this. That's not a Panzerfaust.
Oh, sweet baby Jesus!
Okay, they're gonna ride up over that. They're gonna ride up over that. I don't know where that dynamite was. When do I blow it? When do I blow it? Okay, there it is. It's right there. It's one. Thank you. Positive reinforcement. I got that. I have an anti-tank bundle. Yes! Thank you. Thank you. I still gotta... Oh wait, no. Do I? Isn't there one more? Nope. Great. Okay. I will not. Just don't give up on me, Mason. Okay. Whoa, 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 what the fuck was that?
Damn
another.
Yeah, now keep it up. Now stay in cover. You'll get a good shot. Nice. You stick it to a point.
No, no, no.
Well, I'm telling you now. If I hadn't seen that, I wouldn't fucking believe it.
All right. Calm down. Oh, no, you don't. No, you do. This time. I'm not dealing with your bullshit. Not this time. Yes. All right. How many of you bastards survived? Oh, my God. No more. Please. I've had enough. I don't want any. Oh, God. That's more tanks. They're up there. We're screwed. I'm running away. Can I just, like, run and jump in the ocean and swim back? This is when the cavalry arrives, right? This is when the cavalry arrives.
Yeah, me too, mate.
Look at that tank. Cavalry. That's what I thought. Good job. I was hoping for that. Predictable gameplay moments. It's cool. Works. I appreciate it.
It's a fucking cavalry!
You said it, man.
Son. Thanks. You know, yeah, them Greek islands are absolutely lovely this time of year.
Fuck off.
I'm telling you. Wait. I got you. Now you're strolling off and leaving me.
Oh, come along then.
Yeah. Well, as I was saying, beautiful beaches, sparkling white sand, and massive German fortifications for me and you to assault. Tell you what I'm gonna do. I wanna make you a little deal.
A deal? I thought we already had a deal.
Well, that was fun. I mean, it was painful and hard, but a little bit of perseverance, a little bit of luck. I did it. Woohoo!
Hello.
Oh, that's right. The guy's still in the back. Wow. Ha ha ha. That was pretty good, funny though. All right. I think that was, no, what was this thing called? No Country for Old Men? No, that's the movie. What was this? Under No Flag, right? Yay, I did it. All right, thanks for joining me on this particular war story. Hope to play the rest later. If you enjoyed it, go ahead and give me a like. If you didn't, go ahead, give me a thumbs down, you know? That'll help me gauge this shit. Anyway. I think it's just loading the main menu, so I'm just gonna... Yeah, there it is. That's that. Thank you very much for joining me. I'm Ionic Echo. I'll catch you in the next one. Peace.